How to make one of the smallest mirrorless cameras look funny in two steps. First step, remove the native lens. Second step, put a massive DSLR lens on it.